Stars will bring through center. Johnston trying to take on Benoit. Benoit drills him into the sideboards.
Here comes the gang.
DeLandre and Marchment take your pick, and it's Marchment who gets there first with gloves on. Huge overhand rights from Benoit. Marchment swinging back with a big right, and they tumble each other down to the ice.
You don't pick on the young guys, and that was a thundering hit. And a lot of Wyatt Johnston's head took the contact along the boards. Takes it wide, bam. Hard hit on the boards, and by the time Benoit got back up, the herd of black and reverse retro jerseys were gonna throw it reverse retro. Couple of long arm pugilists in that one. And once Marchment finally got himself arranged, he at least threw one big haymaker in there, and that'll be yet another dust. I mean, there is a fight a night with the Dallas Stars right now. The extra minor is to the Stars.
It is for